he comes to this age where now he knows what he can and cannot do in this league.
Center, Schenn again. He scores! Schenn into the top corner. Brayden Schenn from inside the far circle. He rips it past Price.
Oh, here we go.
Schenn breakaway. He scores into the top corner. Blues get it in. Schenn to the goal. Shoots. Score! Brayden Schenn. Schwartz for Schenn. Back in front. They score! It may have hit Schwartz. I'm not sure if not Schenn will get the hat trick. Throws to the goal. They score! That's a hat trick for Brayden Schenn. If you've got a hat, chuck it at your radio.
One of the red-hot players, maybe in all the National Hockey League this past week.
He's proven to me now that he can play a 200-foot game, which is very impressive.
DeSteen, quick shot, bounce to the goal, save, rebound, they score! Brayden Schenn! Good feet across, Steen a shot, in front, rebound, they score! Brayden Schenn, a power play goal! And he remains red-hot!
Brayden Schenn, I mean, when you're hot, you're hot. Sometimes you need a little puck luck, you know, to get to the back of the net.
Snaps it over to the far point to Bouwmeester. He shoots, deflected on, rebound, they score! Schenn finds the back of the net. Plays it back for Bouwmeester, a shot, rebound, Schenn scores! He gets the rebound, and he makes it 6-1.
We all knew that he was a great goal scorer. It's been not so much him, but how they've placed him and how they surround him in St. Louis.
Takes it to the circle, deflected on, they score! Wow. Leonard kicked out, a juicy rebound, and there to get it, Brayden Schenn. He goes low in front, rebound, they score! Brayden Schenn, 40 seconds in, and he remains red hot.